Someone tell me how I did this. OMG, Mom.
What are you looking for?
My cube number! Oh my gosh, I found no. What the heck?
Did it, is there a hole in the bed?
I looked at the ground the entire walk up here. What on earth? How did I lose a cucumber?
I don't know.
What the heck?
It's not in the couch. Like, sometimes the couch does that.
The couch eats things. So
and it is just, I don't know.
My word. How does one lose a cucumber? It's a big cucumber, too. Like, it wasn't like a little, like, that was a full cucumber.
I don't know.
You gotta be kidding me. What? How? No. I deny. Nope.
This is really weird.
I don't know how you lose a cucumber. Like, it's such a legitimate thing to, like, or, like, it's such a thing. It's a thing. It's not like your keys, you know, they get, like, it's a cucumber.
Is it? Okay, wait.
I found it in the middle of our parking lot. I looked at the ground the entire walk up here.
How'd you walk past it?
I don't.
That's the amazing thing.
I know. Like I said, it's amazing. I've lived and as long as I have. I don't even like. Why even
so you went looking for the.
It's a big cucumber. Like that drop, like in that middle of the parking.
Can we please, can we please reenact this? I need to see it in the parking lot. I want to see what you walk past. Okay. And show me exactly where you found it. Because you had to walk past it. Do
I? Apparently not hard enough. Like, I don't know. Like, it doesn't even feel like it got injured in the process, you know? So stay there. That's what I saw! Oh my god.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe I missed it.